guys, and welcome back to the Lego Boy. It's been 452 days since we've uploaded. More than 1 year, and a lot has changed in the Lego City, so here is the Lego City overview. We'll start down here on the west side of the Lego City, at Lego City International Airport. Over here we have the main terminal building, the private jet, and the red passenger plane. We have a gas truck, a jet on the taxiway, and as well as a Cessna mail plane on the taxiway. Over here, we have the cargo terminal where planes are getting loaded and unloading to get ready to take off. Here is a nice array of stores with a Lego store, bike shop, grocery store, and just down the street, we have the police station and fire station. Over here, we have the airport station where trains can easily access the airport. We have two tracks, but they do conjoin to one over here. As we move our way down to the Lego City Harbor, I really like this area because it has my custom drawbridge so that this boat and other boats can easily access the outside of the city. There will be a separate review on the drawbridge. If you want to check that out, it should be coming out shortly. And just around this curve, we have some beach homes. A gold mine is placed just to the left of the harbor, as well as a ramen shop. If we keep going down, we see Legoland with the roller coaster, Ferris wheel, and carousel sets. Over here we have a concert, and the main entrance is over there, which we'll check out later. Here is the car ride, if you've ever been to Legoland, you know what I'm talking about. Just past this train curve, we have a camping site where people could easily camp out just by the rail, and a little lake so people could kayak. Just over here, we have the main strip of modular buildings, the boutique hotel, Parisian restaurant, custom pet shop apartments, Assembly Square, Palace Cinema, and a parking garage. Over here, we have the new Lego train station. Just over here, we have the toy store with the statue and park. Hospital, at the main entrance to Legoland, which is a custom sign built by me and my friend. If we keep going down, we'll find a main road of the city, and as well as the corner garage. I do have to purchase some 1x4 tiles and 2x4 tiles for the new road plates since I'm running low and we have to fill in the road plates. So, if you make our way back around the airport once again, we'll find the police station, detective's office, modified Daily Bugle to be a Lego City news building, which if you want to see their full review on that, check it out on my channel. Over here we have the downtown diner, which will be moved into this area. Because currently, I am building the modified Disney castle from Rebrickable corner building, which I'm really excited to place in the city. It will be placed there. Downtown diner won't be a corner building, and will be placed just by the bookshop. And this area, please do not confuse these road plates with roads. They're actually going to be modulars on top of them. Due to the thickness of the new road plates, we have to put modulars on top of other road plates. Over here, we have a crane and construction site, just to fill in some space. And two pizza shops right next to each other, competing. A police chase. And that's all for the Lego City. Now, if you like this video, make sure to check out my channel. Make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time on the Lego Boy.